Toshio Karajuri here at UFC Berlin. You're here to face Dennis Siver. First, I want to ask, you know, how was your flight over, you know, from Japan? How was your flight over to this country?
まず日本からのフライトはどうでしたか？まあコンディション的にとか。
いやもう慣れたんで、あの全然問題なくいいコンディションでベルリン来れました。
Well, I'm used to flying now, so there was no problem, and I was able to keep a good condition to come into Berlin.
You fought all over the world, UFC, Pride, Dream. You've mentioned there, you know, you're happy to fly around. Do you think that's something that your experience shows, that sometimes we see fighters who can't adapt very well to changing conditions, whereas because you've done it for so long, it's just normal for you now?
若い選手とか経験のない選手は違った土地に来たりしたらちょっとその環境になれなかったりとかするんですけども、川尻さんみたいにいろんなところで試合して、まあ何十戦もしている選手にとって違った環境、違った土地で試合するということに関してはどう思いますか？
そうですね、あんま気にしないようにしてるし、まあなるようにしかならないっていうか、すべてを求めすぎない、完璧を求めすぎないで、ある程度のところでいいコンディションを保てるようにっていうのは注意してます。あの思い通り、すべてが思い通りになるわけじゃないんで。
Well, you know, I don't really try to not think about it, and I try to prepare myself that nothing will be all perfect. So I want to make sure I can keep a good condition, even if it's like 80% okay. You know, so I'm really prepared to do anything.
女性と一緒だって。
It's almost like dealing with the women.
すべて求めちゃダメだ。
You know, you can ask for everything from women, right? Same thing.
I know you. You know, the last fight, Clay Guida, you lost that fight, but you were on a tremendous streak before that. How is it about now coming to Berlin and bouncing back from that loss after you were on a tremendous streak?
前回の試合、グイダ戦負けちゃいましたけども、いい試合をして、まあ、いい感じで流れがあったのが、まあ、ちょっとブランクがあって、でまたこれで復帰戦ですけども、まあ、そういったことに関して、やっぱり絶対勝たなくちゃいけないとか、なんかちょっとプレッシャーとかそういうの感じますか？
そうですね、やっぱり前回負けてて、連敗するとね、リリースされることもあるし、自分の中でもやっぱり連敗をしたことがないんで、絶対この試合だけは取りこぼせないし、しっかり勝てるように、ハードな練習をしてきました。
Yeah, sure. In UFC, sometimes you lose two in a row, you might get released, right? So I think about that. But remember, I never lost two in a row in my career. So I want to make sure that I'll keep that trend. And I train in that manner too.
You've never lost two in your career on a bounce. You're an experienced guy. And do you feel that both of you are effectively veterans of the sport? Do you think that clash is going to kind of provide a thought that, you know, I've got to go out there and put on a show? Because as you say, I could get cut if I lose.
柴田選手もやっぱり川尻選手もみんなベテランじゃないですか。何回もいっぱい試合している選手たちが土曜日に試合して、まあ、どういった試合になると思いますか？
やっぱり僕も柴田もたくさん試合を積んできて、まあ、いい思いもしているし悔しい思いもたくさんしてきて、若い勢いだけのファイターには出せないような色気を持って見てる人を感動させるような試合をしたいと思ってます。
Well, both Siver and myself went through so much in a long career. We went through good times and bad times. So when we, the two veterans like us fight, we will create the fight, the attractions of this fight, that it will never be created by young fighters just holds on the momentum. So I want to make sure we put up that kind of fight, and I would like fans to be very, very touched by this fight.
You're hearing effectively enemy territory. Dennis Siver's, you know, has a big German following, obviously. Do you feel that kind of pressure, knowing the crowd will likely be against you on Saturday night?
まあ、柴田の敵地で、まあ、柴田もベテランですから、ファンのサポートがすごいと思うんですね。で、会場でも、まあ、多分ブーイングとかもそういうと思うんですけども、そういうことに関してはどう思いますか？
気にしないようにしてるし、まあ、僕が勝って、奥多摩降りるときは、僕にドイツのヨーロッパのファンがたくさん声援を送ってくれるような、そういう試合をしたいと思ってます。
Well, I don't really think about that. I don't really want to care about that. But well, this is what I can say. When I win on Saturday night, when by the time I step out of the octagon, all the fans in Europe and Germany will be cheering for me.
You know, you're 37. I've already mentioned your accolades, Dream, Pride, the UFC. What is it now that you have to look at? You know, the sport is an ever-evolving kind of sport. A lot of young guys coming up. Do you think that you can still, you know, hold your own against those guys, or is it time to maybe start winding down?
まあ、いろんなプライドとかドリームとかそういうところで試合してきましたけども、今 MMA というのはもっともっと進化をし続けてて、若い選手もどんどん出てきてますけども、今の37歳で年齢でその若い人進化してる相手にもう自分もこううまい側にくっついていくとか、そういった自信はありますか？
もうくっついていくどころかケツ引っ張りでやろうかなって思うぐらい、若いやつらには負けたくない。
You know, let me tell you this. All these guys, young guys, evolve who's on the momentum. Instead of trying to chase them, I want to slap their butt and tell them to go more because I'm better.
Lastly, Tatsuya, Saturday night, what can Dennis Seaver expect from you when you face off in that octagon?
土曜日の夜、シバが川尻さんとこう対等した時に、もう川尻さんのことどう思う？そういうようなどういうふうに試合したいですかね？
いや、もうお互い緊張感持って。まばたきはお互いできないし、見てる人もまばたきできないようなファイトをします。
Well, I'm looking forward to this fight because I think we both have a real high sense of tensions, and I think us or even fans can't even bring, not even once to watch this fight. I'm gonna put up that kind of fight.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.